Congratulations with honors.
And now, we will call on stage the top three pupils of this batch. Ladies and gentlemen, the General Excellence Awardees. For third honors, Franz Matthew P. Arosa. Franz will also receive the following awards: Best in Christian Living, Most Industrious, Club Service Award from Anayan Gazette, and Most Active Puestos of Colegio de Santa Ana Award. Congratulations, Franz.
Second honors, Florence Marta M. Gatchalian. Florence will also receive the following awards: Best in Deportment and Best in Creative Writing in Philippines.